Research complete. Base is under attack. Research complete.
Ah! Ah! cruiser operational.
Complete.
Make it happen. want to turn up the heat. Naturally. All crews reporting.
Job's finished.
Good day, Commander. Battle cruiser operational. Hailing frequencies open. All crews reporting. Good day, Commander. Make it happen. Set a course. Take it slow. Make it happen. Take it slow. Set the course. Take it slow. Set the course. Take it slow. Engage. Set the course. Take it slow. Engage. Set the course. Engage. Take it slow. Engage. Set a course. Engage. Set a course. Take it slow. Set a course. Take it slow. Engage. Make it happen. Set a course.
Your forces are under attack.
I can't build there.
Receiving transmission. Take it slow. Engage. Set a course. Make it happen. Take it slow. Make it happen. Take it slow. Make it happen.
Set a course.
Take it slow.
Forces are under attack. Not enough energy.
All crews reporting. Take it slow. Battle cruiser operational. Engage. Make it happen.
Thank you.
receiving transmission. Good day, Commander. Battle cruiser operational. Reporting. Receiving transmission. Battle cruiser operation. All crews report.
Base is under attack.
Good to go, sir. You want a piece? Freeze him, E-boy.
SCP good to go, sir. Job finished.
Standing by.
Yes, sir? SCP good to go, sir.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Job finished.
Battle cruiser operational.
Absolutely. Delighted to, sir.
Reporting. Make it happen. Engage. Make it happen.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Make it slow. Make it happen.
Job finished.
Good day, Commander. Take it slow. Engage. Make it happen. Take it slow. Engage. Make it happen. Set a course. Take it slow. Engage. Set a course. Take it slow. Make it happen. Take it slow.
Is open.
Receiving transmission. Good day, Commander. All crews reporting. Receiving transmission. Engage. Hailing frequencies open. Set a course. Take it slow.
Transmit orders.
Hailing frequencies open. Battle cruiser in operation. Hailing frequencies open. Take it slow.
Fellow Terrans, I come to you in the wake of recent events to issue a call to reason. Let no human deny the perils of our time. While we battle one another, divided by the petty strife of our common history, the tide of a greater conflict is turning against us, threatening to destroy all that we have accomplished. It is time for us as nations and as individuals to set aside our long-standing feuds and unite. The tides of an unwinnable war are upon us, and we must seek refuge upon higher ground lest we be swept away by the flood. The Confederacy is no more. Whatever semblance of unity and protection it once provided is a phantom, a memory. With our enemies left unchecked, who will you turn to for protection?
The devastation wrought by the alien invaders is self-evident. We have seen our homes and communities destroyed by the calculated blows of the Protoss. We have seen firsthand our friends and loved ones consumed by the nightmare, sir. Unprecedented and unimaginable though they may be, these are the signs of our time. The time has come, my fellow Terrans, to rally to a new banner. In unity lies strength. Already many of the dissident factions have joined us. Out of the many, we shall forge an indivisible whole, capitulating only to a single throne. And from that throne, I
shall watch over you. From this day forward, let no human make war upon any other human. Let no Terran agency conspire against this new beginning. And let no man consort with alien powers. And to all the enemies of humanity, seek not to bar our way. For we shall win through, no matter the cost.